It's albums like this that people use as benchmarks in musical history. And it just happens to be fantastically enjoyable as well. I'm feeling a...
Come in.
10 on this record.
Yeah.